There's nothing remarkable about this street in Jerusalem. Bicycles, cars, and trucks rumble by. But something remarkable happened here last Friday. While Muslims gathered to pray and protest, among them, a man with a crucifix and Bible in hand.
The idea came to me when I saw an old man sitting on a chair outside Lion's Gate, crying because the occupation prevented him from praying inside the Al-Aqsa Mosque.
24-year-old Nadal Aboud says he wouldn't want metal detectors in front of his church, so why would he want them in front of the mosque? He tells me all three religions must learn to live side by side.
Judaism is Christianity's origin. We share one book. We all pray to one God. If I deny that Judaism exists, it questions my own beliefs.
And even as a Christian Palestinian, he views Al-Aqsa as the face of Jerusalem. He tells me the greatest symphony you'll ever hear is the mosque's call to prayer and the ringing of church bells.
What were you reading in the Bible during the prayers?
When they started the prayer, saying Allahu Akbar, I opened the Bible spontaneously, and the sentence was, if God is with you, then who is against you? Which is Jesus' message of love to us all.
A hopeful message at a time of deadly division. Ian Lee, CNN, Jerusalem.